This is for all you sophisticated ladies out there. She grew up in the city in a little subdivision. Her daddy wore a tie, mama never fried a chicken. Ballet, straight A's, most likely to succeed. They bought her a car after graduation. Sent her down south for some higher education. Put her on a fast track to a law degree. Now she's coming home to visit, holding the hand of a wild-eyed boy with a farmer's tan. And she's riding in the middle of his pickup truck, blaring Charlie Daniels, yelling, turn it up. They raised her up a lady, but there's one thing they couldn't avoid. Ladies love country boys.
You know it's true.
Yeah, you know mamas and daddies want better for their daughters. Hope they'll settle down with a doctor or a lawyer and their uptown ball gown hand-me-down royalty. They never understand why their princess falls for some camouflage britches and a southern boy drawl. Or why she's riding in the middle of a pickup truck, blaring Hank Jr, yelling, turn it up. They raised her up a lady, but there's one thing they couldn't avoid. Ladies love country boys. Oh,
get country with it.
You can train them, you can try to teach them right from wrong, but it's still gonna turn them on. When they go riding in the middle of a pickup truck, blaring Leonard Skinner, yelling, you can raise her up a lady, but there's one thing you just can't avoid. Ladies love country boys. They love us country boys, yeah.
Oh, they can't stand it.
It's that country thing.